jumps into action, getting the ball to Cameron Roberts, who's going to rumble for a couple yards there. The Palm Beach defense, though, holds. They get the ball back for the Palm Beach All-Stars, and they hit the ground running yet again. Great job here as they give it to Jaden Atkins, who's going to get into the end zone, making it 25-0 after Palm Beach converts the extra point right here. What a game by the All-Stars. Key West fought to the bitter end. Give a hats off to those young men. And it's Walson Morin taking the rock, but he gets tackled. Palm Beach is going to hold on, and they're your winners of this All-Star battle as they take it 25-0. Here with the victorious Palm Beach All-Stars and head coach Wendell Polk. Coach, you guys drove down from the north side and you put it on them in there. It was a great game, full effort. You could see that they've been coached, they're well disciplined. Do you look forward to maybe doing the event again next year?
Every year. A lot of fun.
Well, this is definitely one of the great things to put it on for these kids. Sports Authority of Metro PCS, thanks you guys and congratulations. The Palm Beach All-Stars are your OBYFA champions.
Congratulations to the Palm Beach County All-Stars. Now, don't go anywhere because after the break, our